Good morning, my all lovely students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. You have to stay at home. You should not go out of your house. You have to wash your hands frequently. You have to take care of yourself. Every time you have to eat fresh fruits and vegetables. And you have to drink plenty of water. Fine? So, let's start today's work. What is day today? Look here. Today is 26 April 2021. And today the day is Monday. Yesterday was Sunday and today is Monday. Monday. Our subject is English. So in subject English today we will do another sound word. That is A-Y. A-Y. A. A. Y sound words. A, Y. A, Y sound words. A. A. This is rays of sun. Ray. Ray. Sun rays. Sun ki rays hoti hai. Kirne. Ray. Ray. So, we will write here. R. Ray. Sun rays. Ray. Hey. Hey kya hota hai? भूसा जो एनिमल्स खाते हैं ना चारा हे वे 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 मींस एक रास्ता पाथ वे वे एंड हियर वी कैन सी टू चिल्ड्रन आर प्लेइंग प्ले प्ले अगेन लुक हियर रे सन रेज रे Hay, animal eats hay. Way means path. Play. Every day you want to play? Want to go to play outside? Yes. Play. Here we can see two children are playing with ball and bat. Play. A. So today we will learn sound A-Y-A. So again here I am going to write A. All of you have to read along with me. Say A. A. Okay? Now. R. The beginning sound is, all of you say R. R. R sounds R. R. So, I will write here. R. R. Hey. It sounds he ha 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 hey re we wa w sounds wa w sounds wa 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 we play pl 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 listen carefully all of you say mam ke sath bolo p l pl pl now say r a re r a re h a he w a we pl a play Fine? Now, again, read along with me. All the things, whatever I'm going to write on this green board, you have to read along with me. Because you want to learn. You have to learn. That's why you have to read along with me. Now, again, read. R, A, Re. So, here I'm writing together. R, A, Re. Pl, A, Play. This is P. Okay? P. Sorry, this is H. H, H, A, He, H, A, He, W, A, We, Pl, A, Play. Okay, now I want to show you one page of your English book that you have to complete and your notebook also. Let's start.
So students, this is your English book, page number 10. Page number 10. AY word family. Day. Here we can see sun and a daytime. We can see here a picture of a daytime. Day. So first you have to write here, and then in these columns you have to write in cursive like this. D. A day. Okay, in the same way you will write here and here also. In the cursive you have to write. Be careful. I'm again telling you, in cursive you have to write. Hey. Hey. Read along with me. Hey. Pay. Here we can see a man is paying something to a shopkeeper. Ray. We can see the rays of the sun. Ray. Say. The boy is saying hello. Say. I'm also saying something to you. Say. Now. Way. Here we can see way. Way. Okay. So you have to write all these words in these columns in cursive. Now look here. Hey on the way. In this picture we can see hey on the way. Now read. Say and play. Say and pay. Again read. Hey on the way. Say and pay. So you have to complete page number 10. Now I will show you the notebook. So in notebook also, first you have to write down date, then AY sound words. So first you will draw the picture of ray. So you will draw a picture of a sun. You have to draw all these pictures by yourself. Don't ask your parents, they will not draw anything. You have to draw it. Hey. Way. Pictures are very simple. Do it by yourself. Way. And play. For play, you can draw a ball and a picture of a bat. Fine. Or moreover, you can draw a picture of a boy or a girl like this. This picture is very simple to draw. So draw it by yourself. And then in cursive, you have to write. Ray. Ra. A ray. Hey, from third line. From third line you have to start. Ha. A. Hey. Third line you have to start. Wa. A. Way. Again look here. 1, 2, 3. Third line you have to start. Play. Pla. A. Play. So in this way, you have to complete your notebook work also. Okay, complete this work and then send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.